35-year-old man seriously injured after his car rolled over early this morning at the intersection of Pleasant Street and Richardson Avenue. Police say the vehicle struck a pole, then rolled over. Unidentified driver was taken to Rhode Island Hospital, currently in critical condition, awaiting surgery. The cause of the crash still under investigation.